our Sunday worship service this morning. As we move into the next phase of COVID lockdown, please don't be downcast, but rather remember that Jesus often uses impossible situations to create brilliant opportunities for each one of us to share his word. Wherever you are and whatever you're doing, why not stop for the next 50 minutes or so to praise the Lord and to listen to what he has to say to us today? And so with that in mind, let's worship the Lord.